I say something to you? Listen, you was really, really something back there. Incredible.
Are you talking to...
Who? Yes, I was talking to you. Can I just tell you that you was really great back then? And those gods, they thought they was all of that. Then you showed up and bam, they was tripping over themselves like babes in the woods. See that? That really made me feel good to see that.
Oh, that's great.
Really? Man, it's good to be free.
Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends? Hmm?
But, I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself.
Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you.
You a mean green fighting machine. Together we're scared to spit out anybody that crosses us. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, because you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks. Man, you almost burned the hair out my nose. Just like the time. And then I ate some rotten berries. Man, I had some strong gases sneaking out of my butt that day.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing! Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I?
Really tall?
No! I'm an ogre. You know, grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Nope.
Really?
Really, really.
Oh.
Man, I like you.
What's your name? Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek?